Hello and welcome to our video on how to draw a person. In this video, I will explain and demonstrate how to use proportions and ratios to draw the human body. For those of you who don't know, proportions are how we compare relationships between things like size, quantity, and ratio. And drawing people is no exception. So, how can we use proportions to draw the human figure? The one I'll introduce here is the Loomis system, created by Andrew Loomis. I have seen this method being taught in many different disciplines, from fine art to animation, comics, and manga. The basic unit is the head height. For example, in this system, an average adult body is between 7.5 to 8 head lengths. To start, let's create a head from the top to the chin. We'll make it easy here and just use a tall person's 8 head lengths proportion. The next line down will be from the chin to roughly the center of the chest. The third section is from the middle of the chest to where the belly button is. The fourth section from the belly button to the hips. From here, things are going to get a little long. So, let's say the 5th and 6th section make up the upper leg. That's 2 sections that start from the hips and end at the bottom of the knees. The 7th and 8th sections make up the last part, where we will find the lower legs and the feet. This goes from the bottom of the knees to the heels. From here, we can look at some details. The shoulders usually start 1/3 of the distance down in the 2nd section from the chin. The arms are roughly 3 head lengths long from the shoulder to the end of the fingers, but you will find the upper part of the arm is a little longer than the lower part of the arm, so the elbow would be a little beyond the 1 head length proportion. The lower part of the arm actually fits in 1 head length rather well. The hand is roughly the size of the human face. Now, considering the width of the figure, we will start to get into the biggest differences between men and women. Men's shoulders are broader than women's. The shoulders of men are about 2 to 2.5 head lengths across, and women's shoulders are about 1.5 head lengths apart. Men's hips are about 1.5 head lengths apart. Women's hips are broader than men's. Women's hips are about 2 2/3 head lengths apart. That's basically it. Again, these proportions are different for babies and children, as you can see here in this example. Those differences are also good to learn. Now, I'll demonstrate drawing the human figure using these basic proportions, but in a more dynamic pose. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed the video and maybe learned something new. Thanks for watching.